सब्सक्राइब करें, प्रेस करें बेल आइकॉन और पाएं मुंबई, नवी मुंबई एवं बॉलीवुड की ताजा तरीन खबरें।
While the countries scuffle with their battles against the coronavirus pandemic, Russia struggles as exasperation of the growing deadly coronavirus pandemic reports 4,149 cases of coronavirus infections and 34 deaths so far in Russia. Stepping up its measures to tackle the pandemic and stem its spread within the country, Russia's cosmopolitan capital and the most populous city of Moscow is making use of the latest technology to monitor and keep a track of its citizens. Moscow's city officials are using a network of 1 lakh cameras installed with the technology of facial recognition software, which will be under scrutiny and will be controlled from a purpose-built coronavirus control center. The aim of using facial recognition is to enforce the quarantine, as the database will have images and personal details of those under quarantine and will keep a track and surveillance on the residents, mainly to ensure that anyone placed under quarantine stays off the streets of Moscow. While Russia is aggressively striving to adopt all possible measures to drastically curb the spread of the deadly coronavirus, its facial recognition technology has gained appreciation, though leaving certain critics in fear that these enhanced monitoring technologies may remain around even after coronavirus crisis wipes away. With Madeline Ravi for NMTV News.